गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द फूड वेराइटी वेराइटी ऑफ द फूड फूड वेयर डज इट कम्स फ्रॉम. इन दैट चैप्टर फर्स्ट हेडिंग फूड वेराइटी ऑलरेडी वी आर डिस्कस्ड. सो डिफरेंट वेराइटी ऑफ फूड कमिंग फ्रॉम इंग्रेडिएंट्स. यस और नो? वेराइटी ऑफ फूड कमिंग फ्रॉम इंग्रेडिएंट्स. Those ingredients getting from the nature, some ingredients from plants and animals. Plants and animals we have to obtain from the nature also we can obtain. And another thing, what are the ingredients also we are discussed. Food variety completed. Today I am going to discuss about the food materials and their sources. Second one. Food variety completed. Second one is food materials and sources. Food materials and sources. Okay, food items are prepared by using different ingredients. Already we know the food items are prepared by using different ingredients. These ingredients are food materials are getting from different sources. These ingredients are food materials. Ingredients are food materials, both are same. For suppose different food items is there. Already last class we discussed. What we are discussed? Food items, roti is there, dal is there, omelette is there, sambar is there. Different food items is there. Okay, in that different food items are prepared by using different ingredients. We are using different ingredients. Okay, these ingredients are food materials are getting from different sources. Okay, food items are prepared by. Food items are prepared by using different ingredients. Food items are prepared by using different ingredients. These ingredients. These ingredients are food materials. These ingredients are food materials are getting from different sources. Are getting from different sources. Are getting from different sources. Okay, what is the different sources? These food materials or ingredients are we can get the different sources. One is plants. This is one is plants and second one is animals. Okay. From the plants also we can get the some food materials and ingredients. From animals also we can get the some ingredients and food materials. Okay, so from the plants which ingredients we can get and from the animals which ingredients we can get, we have to discuss. Okay, first we have to take the once we plants. From plants we are getting grains, rice, wheat, jowar. Yes or no? From the plants we are getting grains, rice, wheat, jowar. And most of the North Indians are used wheat as their food. Wheat, they will prepare the rotis, chapatis. Most of the North Indians will eat chapati and roti. But South Indian, they are use the rice. South Indian people, they are use the rice. Once you have to observe in India, different people are using the different types of food. Yes or no? North Indians, they are using the roti, and South Indian, they are using the rice. Boiled rice, they are using. Okay, with the ingredients dal, curries, sabzis. First one, plants. From the plants, what can we obtain? From the plants, we are getting grains, pulses, oils, grains, pulses, oil, vegetable oil, oils and vegetables, oils and vegetables and fruits, sugar, spices. These are we can obtain from the plants. From the plants, we can obtain the grains, sugar, pulses, spices, oil, vegetables, fruits. In the same way, from the animals, second one, animals. From the animals, we can get milk. From the animals, we can get milk. Means, first one, milk. Milk we can get from cow, buffalo, goat. Milk we can get from cow, buffalo, goat. Okay. So mainly here food materials and their sources, plants and animals, these are the sources of food material. From the plants we can obtain the grains, pulses, oils, vegetables, fruits, sugar, spices, etc. And animals we can obtain, main important is milk. Milk is a very important to our daily life. Milk is a very important to our daily life. Why? Because it is having proteins, carbohydrates and vitamins. That's why human beings are using the milk. Okay. From the milk, we can get the ingredients. What are the ingredients we can get from the milk? Did you guess? Anyone, can you guess? From the milk, we can get, from the milk we can get ingredients, from the milk we can get ingredients. What are the ingredients we can get? Curd we can get from milk only, and ghee also we can get from milk only, butter and cheese. From the milk we can get ingredients. What are the ingredients we can get from the milk? Curd, ghee, butter, cheese. This milk source, which source we have to obtain the milk? Cow, buffalo, goat. From the goat, some areas camel also we can get the milk. And from the animals, not only milk, we can get the eggs also. First one is a milk. Second one is a eggs. Second one is a eggs. Eggs we can get the hen and duck. Okay, eggs. Eggs we can get the hen or a duck. And third one, chicken. This chicken also we can get from the animals. Eggs also we can get from animals. Fourth one, mutton. Mutton also we can get from eggs. Also we can get chicken. Also we can get mutton. Also we can get from animals. And fifth one, fish, prawns, crabs. Fish, prawns, crabs. Fish, prawns, crabs. These fish, prawns, crabs we can obtain from water. Fish, prawns, crabs we can obtain from water. Okay, these are the animal sources. These are the food materials obtained from the animals. Okay, so mainly ingredients or food materials are getting from different sources, that is of plants and animals. From the plants we can get some ingredients, and from the animals also we can get some ingredients. Okay, now plants completed, animals completed. Ingredients we can get plants and animals and some natural source. From the natural source which we have to get, for suppose water. Third one is water. This is a natural source. From the water we can obtain the salts. And fourth one, salts. Salt we can obtain from the sea water. Yes or no? Okay, from these are the natural sources. Water and salt, this is a natural sources. Okay, from the natural sources we can obtain water and salt. And from the animals we can obtain milk, eggs, chicken, mutton, fish. And from plants we can obtain grains, pulses, sugar, spices, oils, vegetable, fruits. Sugar obtained from sugar cane. Okay, this is about the food materials and their sources. You can do one thing. You can list out the some food material and their sources. For suppose milk, which animal? Plants, pulses, which plant? Grains, spices, like that you have to list out. Okay, thank you all of you. Bye.